I should go. One more time. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. That's what you get. That for you.
You have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest. You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
Of nectar. Perfect. Ah, what I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort. Gun. Thank you. brimstones. I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep. I'm back. Again.
Huh? Ooh, says here a wretched lout slapped you to death again. That's a tough break. Have you tried talking it out or something? I don't know.
You know, I haven't.
Pardon the interruption, everyone.
Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that, boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now under repair. All thanks to you.
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else? It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
How you holding up, boy? Eating well lately? All three mouths full and happy?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus responds affirmatively, one after the next, as if to reassure the ever-doubting prince.
If I don't pet your other heads, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
Do not let him manipulate your servants.
Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. What's that there? Something from the Fates?
Darkness guide you, child.
Thank you, Nix.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. Now then, I have something for you.
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest of it.
I'm grateful. Father's chambers, always locked.
Stay out of there.
Don't think I'm welcome in there. Darkness, give me strength. Sleep. I should go.